Mike Banning, the personal bodyguard of the President of the United States of America, is offered to be promoted to the Director of the Secret Service, just when he is considering to retire to the good old civilian life. Right then, a flock of drones makes a major assassination attempt on the President, conspiring to frame Banning behind the attack. The President, played by Morgan Freeman, is in the coma, unable to give any testimony of the incident. So Banning escapes from the hospital in hopes of proving his innocence. This is when the movie goes into some of his best sequences, especially the truck chase, which eventually leads Banning to his father, a retired army officer who is no doubt the best part of the movie. The relationship between Banning and his father is the most interesting and delved deep into. What is left to his shallow depths is the antagonist, about whom we aren't told much. Now, this is the third movie of the Fallen series, and by now, another attack on the President for the third time does seem a little silly. But I bet you the climactic scene in the hospital, where a bunch of Secret Service agents and Banning himself have to protect the President from a bunch of bad guys, is truly entertaining and surprisingly grounded. For the well-formed relationship between the characters, the awesome sequences, and Gerard Butler himself, I give the movie 2 stars out of 5. If you're looking for some good time and less of thinking, this one is the perfect pick. If you liked this review, please subscribe to our channel, Acrylic Pictures, where I post movie reviews and film discussions every week. Also, do not forget to check out our review on Shaho, links to which are on the descriptions below. If you have any suggestions to our new channel, let us know in the comments below.